What it do, family? I need everybody to make some noise one time.
Give it up for me.
As we welcome.
Put your hands in the air.
One of the world's greatest.
If you know what's good for you.
For the people, by the people, you know what I'm talking about. You don't need to catch up.
Would you please clap your hands?
So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Now get up on your feet.
Beings of high and low frequencies.
I beg of you to get up and dance. It's
welcome.
Such a crazy kick ass beat.
Start of my departure, the time bomb on a martyr from Parker's Dickies and a starter, the 50-pound body armor, and trying to wipe off the karma before I have me a daughter, and living in hopes of making my son proud of his papa. I'm looking back at my rap, regretting only about half, but never regret the intent to get my people on track. Self-entitled was idealistic, but I was young, and I ain't really start to get it till I became a native gun. And fuck if that ain't fall apart like all the shit in my life, from mom and dad's nightly fight to choosing the wrong wife. And for the first time in my life, a bunch of shit going right. Then credit reports and overdraft charges turned down a lot. Put up a light if you feel me, homie. Pull out an armor light when they finally get me. Still screaming bars, making sure my chain stays sharp. Pass rifles out to families, let's see who starves, yeah.
Give it up for me, please.
Some more noise, my main man.
Put your hands in the air.
Want you to reach up like trying to touch God, you know what I'm talking about?
Opportunities like this to speak in front of thousands of kids and they listen and shit. I run into them at the seafood city, catch me at the Jollibee, and tell me that they find a little pride in what I speak. I just tell them I'm the same. My mama still ride the bus, my uncle still smoking stuff, my credit still fucked up. That's the beginning of groundwork, building on that face to face and not just on that Facebook, organizing on a Twitter page. Hey, I'm the same, I speak that shit when I'm on stage, but if you knew me, you would know I organize in LA. Cause I do recognize that music ain't no genuine change, merely a way to raise the way you thought the game got played, to get you thinking about shit critically. Stop listening, Bill, don't just grab a picket sign when that next boy killed. It go beyond the conscious rap song, and I'm out in the field rapping cool, but words never break bones, you feel?
Give it up for me, please.
Make some noise, y'all.
Put your hands in the air.
Nobody move, nobody get hurt,
you. If you know what's good for you, you wanna shake it like you just don't care.
Bounce, bounce.
Would you please clap your hands?
Clap it. One.
Now get up on your feet.
Everybody.
I beg of you to get up and dance.
Yeah.
It's such a crazy kick-ass beat.
Very rarely do the poor get opportunity. Oh, I said that, but shit, that shit is real and only my people will get that. So why the fuck in all of Marx's beard would I waste this opportunity to speak against what keep us this way? Money, money over people, I could never be them. Celebrated rapper, celebrating, killing, I can. Never been I a sucker to a green paper, cause I'll get it for my fam. I'm a motherfucking raider, not a motherfucking traitor. I am still not a player, but I get fucked on a daily by the president and mayor, by the taxes that I pay up. Now whenever I get sick, I find it cheaper just to update my will than pay a bill. I got friends with 3 degrees and they as bad off as me, because of student loans they got worse of credit than me, yeah.
While the US dollar steady be devaluing, I don't know what that says to y'all, but that's slavery to me. Good night.